Hello Noobs, so we have started a new podcast for auditory listeners and it will be available on every major platforms. Please kindly hit the follow button and subscribe our YouTube channel for the daily updates. Stages of labor. Signs of labor. Labor has started or is coming soon if you experience symptoms such as increased pressure in the uterus, a change of energy levels, a bloody mucus discharge. Real labor has most likely arrived when contractions become regular and are painful. Braxton Hicks contractions. Many women experience irregular contractions sometime after 20 weeks of pregnancy, which is known as Braxton Hicks contractions. They are typically painless. At most, they are uncomfortable and are irregular. First stage of labor. Labor and delivery are divided into three stages. The first stage of labor incorporates the onset of labor through the complete dilatation of the cervix. This stage is further subdivided into three stages. The first one is early labor. This is normally the longest and least intense phase of labor. Early labor is also called the latent phase of labor. This period includes the thinning of the cervix and dilatation of the cervix to 3 to 4 cm. It can occur over several days, weeks, or just a few short hours. Contractions vary during this phase and can range from mild to strong, occurring at a regular or irregular intervals. Other symptoms during this phase can include backache, cramps, and a bloody mucus discharge. The second one is active labor. The next phase of the first stage of labor occurs as the cervix dilates from 3 to 4 cm to 7 cm. Contractions become stronger and other symptoms may include backache and blood. Transitional labor. This is the most intense phase of labor with a sharp increase in contractions. They become strong and occur about 2 to 3 minutes apart and average 60 to 90 seconds. The last 3 cm of dilation usually occur in a very short period of time. The second stage of labor. Delivery. During the second stage, the cervix is fully dilated. Some women may feel the urge to push right away or soon after they are fully dilated. The baby may still be high up in the pelvis for other women. It may take some time for the baby to descend with the contractions so that it is low enough for the mother to start pushing. The third stage of labor. Delivery of placenta. The placenta will be delivered after the baby has been born. Mild contraction will help separate the placenta from the uterine wall and move it down towards the vagina. Stitching to mend a tear or surgical cut, which is known as episiotomy, will occur after the placenta is delivered. Thank you all. Have a nice day.